How to use the browser to log into the Clone app. If you want to log into your account using the web page when using the Clone app, but don't know how to do it, this video will help you solve this problem. First, we download the VIA or Opera browser from the Pali store. This is because the Clone app currently does not support the Chrome browser. After downloading, open the Clone app, click the plus sign on the right to open the app list to find and clone the app you want. Here we use the Pokemon TCGP as an example. Find the Pokemon TCGP and click plus to start cloning. After the cloning is complete, we open it. Click to log in. You will find that it will jump to the Chrome browser. Let us copy this URL. Go back to the cloned app, click plus, find the VIA or Opera browser and clone it. Open the browser clone. Paste the URL you just copied into the browser and then log into your account. Please note that a cloned browser can only log into one account. Please do not delete the browser after the account is logged in. Otherwise, the account will be unusable. A browser can only be associated with one account. If you like this video, please like and comment. Follow my YouTube channel to get the latest information about the Clone app. If you have any questions, please contact our official Telegram customer service at CloneApp111 and at CloneApp555. Thank you for watching. See you next time.